I'd like to share a dream I had of you. I had the best hand in poker in my dream, a royal flush and spades. I squared the cards up, I turned them down, I was ready to play the game. And then something unbelievable happened. One of the cards went blank. I checked and they were all blank on the backs. And the faces too. I turned them over and very slowly I checked the front and back of each card and there was nothing but blank cards. I had gone from the best hand in poker to the worst hand in poker. Nothing.